again, I have a singer who can sing. So I decided to have fun and do it for you. Eve is alone in paradise. There are only five of the poems from the actual cycle of nine. There are hundreds of poems in the actual Chanson d'Eve by the poet Vandervelde. The curious thing about what happens to her in paradise is she develops a kind of relationship with God that's not entirely religious. I'll leave it to you.
Oh. Thank you.